So let's say there are a few people who have already built out projects, and a lot of those are pretty ready to become startups. What's the best way to reach out to you guys and take that forward with BuilderStripe?
I think write to us, number one. It's quite likely that if you're a part of a hackathon and you're ready to be a founder, we would have already spoken to you by now. So that's one of the good things about this space. It's quite small, and you know, you know anyone who's building anything cool in this space, you know. But in the case that that hasn't happened, we're fairly approachable across all social media channels and across all our email channels. And what we do is have a couple of screening calls, then either Parin or I take a longer call to understand the product. And then depending on the general feedback on the basic methods, the basic parameters of of the product, we then decide whether which tribe members make the most amount of sense to talk to these startups, and then we take it from there. So the whole concept of BuilderStripe is that the world's knowledge of people who have gone through this journey before is now available for startups who go through this, you know, go through our tribe and our incubator. So the idea is to open that up to anyone who needs it. It's just, you know, through our screening calls, we just make sure that the intent is there and the startups are really going out there to with the intention of starting up. But once that's cleared out, then, you know, we know, you know, the tribe is available, and the matching kind of starts almost immediately after the final call with us. So that's how you can get involved with BuilderStripe. I'm sure that there are other organizations that do the same thing. You can give that a shot as well, but I can assure you that the startups that have come to us, they're quite happy with what they're getting, and from the tribe, from us, and you know, it'll make that journey of going from hacker to founder a little easier.